John Murray sits behind bars in the Belknap County Jail. He's being held without bail after being arrested and charged with several counts of sexual assault and possessing child pornography.
These are very serious crimes, and they carry penalties of up to 10 to 30 years in prison for each one of them for the more serious crimes.
The police affidavit explains in graphic detail the demands Murray allegedly made of at least two of his underage victims, including fondling, oral sex, and paying for graphic and explicit photos and videos sent through social media. Belknap County Attorney Andrew Livernoy says the victims who came forward showed a lot of courage.
It's always difficult for victims to come forward. These are very sensitive cases. And so we do our best to protect the victims in this case and protect their identities and to avoid re-traumatizing them.
The affidavit goes on to say, quote, there is reasonable suspicion to believe other juveniles were sexually assaulted and solicited for sexually explicit media of themselves under the supervision of Murray at the West Alton Marina.
We have reason to believe that there are possibly other victims who have not come forward yet. We have leads on some other victims who we are reaching out to currently and interviewing.
West Alton Marina did not return WMUR's calls regarding Murray's employment. The case is still under investigation and additional charges could be filed. I'm Nicole Lally, WMUR News 9.